I would recommend an internship because it gives you kind of a sneak peek of what you could be doing when you're here. So you wouldn't necessarily have all the responsibilities of being an engineer or a scientist, but you can kind of get a feel for what the job would be like on a day-to-day level, which would be good if you don't necessarily know exactly where you want to work. I mean, I love everyone that I work with. Everyone is really motivated and really cares passionately about what they do. And I think that's really important because it helps make you excited for the day, and it helps you feel motivated about what you're doing by yourself. I think the more you're surrounded by motivated and inspiring individuals, the more motivated and inspired you become yourself.
I've actually noticed that we have a very good young group at the State Water Board. Not to say that it's just young people, but it's a really great age variability. And so you can find people that are in your age group when you're at the State Water Board. And so I felt like you can come in and you can relate to someone there, because you're going to be able to find people to fit in with.
It feels like sometimes you're doing two jobs in one. You're doing the consulting side, which is a lot of technical work, but you're also doing the regulatory side, which are the laws and policies that communities and different consultants have to follow. So being able to work here, I've had a healthy balance of working with regulations and legal work and understanding documents that set certain standards for California. But at the same time, you get a really strong technical understanding of how specific water systems work.
Well, I'm still learning. I'm brand new, so my learning curve has been huge. What excites me, I guess, about the Water Board is that I get to work on policy and regulation along with my science background, and that combination of things is really exciting.
I definitely think internships are a great opportunity for students to just break into the industry. Oftentimes, especially when I was a student, I actually never had an opportunity as an undergrad, but then as a grad student I did. And it just opened my eyes to pretty much how the world really runs. Water, it really appeals to me. I think it's where I like to spend my free time, actually. So then I like to fish, I like to go outdoors. I kayak, so I just kind of like was doing that this whole time, and then all of a sudden just clicked in my head just to focus my efforts on that as my career path. So I really enjoy it, and water is my passion, so I'm really glad that I'm here.
If you come here as an intern, you can work on your science if you're a scientist or an engineer. You get to look at policy or the regulation. You get to work with different agencies. I feel like that exposure is so huge, and you really get to understand maybe what different ways you want to work in the future. Even if it's not exactly like this, you'll be exposed to so many different things. You might see an angle of, okay, that's where I want to work, or that's the type of thing I want to do right there. So I think the exposure is really broad.
I would actually say, like, I'm a perfect example of that situation, because I started in Division of Water Quality right after graduation, a little bit after graduation, and I was working in the Ocean Standards Unit of the Division of Water Quality, and so this is about 7 years ago. We had two board priority projects and a couple other, like, projects in between, and so it was a very, like, high-intensive working group. And so just being a new employee and being able to be, like, fitting into a group that also was very enthusiastic about what we're doing was like a very good perfect fit, because it made me excited to go into work every day, even though it was like very stressful, because you know, it's, you know, you have a lot of board priority projects and you have a lot of projects at your plate, and you're also new and you're trying to learn everything at the same time.
I think the Water Board has a lot of opportunities for training. I think there are some great staff here who can provide wonderful mentorship. They have a lot of knowledge, and I just feel that at the Water Board we all share this common passion for public health, and I think that this is the driving force that kind of just puts us out there, and it makes it really easy to come to work. Well, when I get up in the morning, and I remember what the mission is just, it's to take care of our environment and our water, and I think it's important that we all have access to clean and affordable water There are a lot of people out there who don't, and I think that the Water Board's mission of taking care of California's water is very important. I think it's critical that we take responsibility for taking care of our water, because water is very important. I think we all know that.
I mean, I love everyone that I work with. Everyone is really motivated and really cares passionately about what they do. And I think that's really important because it helps make you excited for the day, and it helps you feel motivated about what you're doing all by yourself. I think the more you're surrounded by motivated and inspiring individuals, the more motivated and inspired you become yourself.